you're unfamiliar with Passover as a holiday, it's pretty simple. A long time ago in Egypt, the ruling class enslaved the Jewish people, and now we eat. Don't wait for more. That's the whole holiday. That is every Jewish holiday, just with a different antagonist. That's the way it works. If you ever want to know what a Jewish holiday is about, here's what you do. You walk up to a Jewish person and you say, "Who tried to kill you and what are you having?" Please don't ever actually say that to a Jewish person, but...